commercials for Proactive. It definitely got my attention, well, because I had acne too. In the 90s, there were two women, two dermatologists, who launched very innovative acne treatment system called Proactive. And it had a big celebrity following, and they did a lot of the commercials as well.
So the duo, Dr. Katie Rodan and Dr. Kathy Fields, would then later sell the billion-dollar company and start their own brand, known today as Rodan and Fields, which is sold online or by independent consultants. And the doctors joining us this morning with the very latest breakthrough in skincare. Welcome, doctors.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Great to be here.
Good morning. Thank you. You all have had a collaboration 50-50
yes.
since day one, right?
Yes. Yes. We have.
And you met at college?
Well, we met at Stanford during our dermatology residencies, and it was soon after that when we got into private practice, we saw what a huge problem acne was.
You had acne.
I had acne as a teenager, and as I was telling you, the impact on confidence and self-esteem is so tremendous that it inspired me to become a dermatologist and to meet Kathy and create Acne Line.
So, Kathy, I mean, you have this great, successful company, Proactive. You sell it. You made $1 billion?
No. We're the royalty guys.
Okay. But then you launched this other skincare
yes.
line, which is doing fantastic. What's the difference between the two?
Okay. What we're talking about today is the newest cutting-edge technology for acne, and it's proprietary to us. We're excited today because this is 20 years into the future, and we have a specific benzoyl peroxide in a liquid form with oxygen. We're normalizing your microbiome. Maybe you've heard about that biome. It matters with acne. So a new target and new technology right here just with us.
And the way this operates is like the old Avon system or Mary Kay system where people can sell it. Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. It's independent consultants that we use. And these are amazing women. They're savvy, they're smart, they're beautiful, they're hardworking. They love the products, and they wanted to make a business selling the products. And my dad always taught me, be your own boss, make right. your own money, be independent. And that's exactly what these women are. So they are our brand ambassadors.
And since you started the new one, you first started off with somewhat 7 employees, now 700 employees.
Wow.
And kind of grown. And then all these independent consultants.
Yes, we're yes. the number one skincare company now in the United States, North America, and growing because we have a higher purpose.
All right, so tell me about some of these products
sure.
that you brought.
Okay,
you.
So let's talk about teens. Spotless
okay.
is for teens. 85% of teens have it, and they have nowhere to go. They often self-treat, but they can only do 2 steps. We know from our vast experience, we're still practicing dermatologists, that 2 is the way to get it done. But in our Spotless here, we have multitasking. There are several steps. They build on each other to get ahead of the problem, meaning clear what you have, but stay on it to stay clear. That's our message.
And that is really, you have to be consistent.
Yes. You have to be consistent with everything. I always say, Lori, what you do every day is going to make a bigger difference in how your skin looks today and how it looks in the future than any procedure
right.
you could do in our practices. It really does count, and
so,
you have to be consistent with it.
And what you have in front of you.
So I have both spotless and unblemished. What we know is that not all acne is created equally. Teen skin, very different, oily, thick, and hard to penetrate with medication, so we have a different system for them. Adult women, we have many different issues.
Mm-hmm.
It's not just acne, it's also pores and brightness and fine lines. So nobody wants to trade one benefit for the other. So within Unblemished, we put in all the goodies to treat
right.
your acne
we
and
have.
Give you the best skin of your life.
And we do have some before and after just to show the power of your product.
So Lori, I'm gonna tell you a secret. Everybody's a secret.
Yeah.
40% of adult women have acne. Adult women, 40%. Mm. And it's usually here, and it's painful, nodular. I am one of the 40% at 6 years
old.
Is
that through diet,
bumps,
or is it
hormonal?
Oh.
Acne is common, chronic, and complicated. We can't cure it yet. We're working on it. But we can prevent it, and that's why we're here now.
So what does the system cost? How much, like, if I wanted to buy this?
Okay, full retail, I think this is $189, and the spotless is $89.
And how long does it last for? Is it
2 months.
2 months.
And we expect you to get clear, because if not, please Bring it back, money back guarantee, but see your dermatologist.
Yes.
We're here to help people. And this is about self-esteem, and these physical and emotional scars can last a lifetime, particularly with acne. Hmm. So we are compelled to help people live well in their skin.
So within the 2-month period, you should actually see results.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You should see a difference. You know, just as Kathy just said, you know, we're here to give people the best skin of their lives. And that's not just a motto. It really is our mission statement. And that's what the brand ambassadors, our consultants, help people
do. So how do we find our brand ambassador in our area? What do we do?
I think you have a cousin, as far as I was told.
Really?
So check with your social media and see who's on.
My cousin's a brand
ambassador. Oh, we'll talk later. Go on social media and do a search. Okay. I bet you know lots of people.
Okay.
You can make one heck of a living being one of your brand ambassadors.
You come for the culture because it's so powerful, and you can do it just for a little bit, or you can dive in deep, whatever you need.
Wow, it's so nice to meet you, too.
Really,
by the way, killing it, still working.
Gorgeous.
Grandma.
So much to do,
you know?
Congratulations.
You know? Yeah, it really is.
Dr. Rodan, Dr. Fields, appreciate it.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
All right, come on.